as we understand the complexity of Alzheimer's disease, we understand also that we need to bring together researchers from a number of different fields. And I think this year, AAIC probably has its broadest portfolio of concerns and approaches. From that perspective, I think it's been an extremely successful conference, and it's like drinking from a fire hose. But hopefully that fire hose is what's needed for us to begin to tackle the complexity of Alzheimer's disease.